Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2 Remake. Let's jump right in. Oh, yeah. Let's get back into this beautiful game. Even though I do not remember what I was doing. Whatsoever. I'll figure it out. Oh yeah. Oh, there's a key here. There's a key. Oh yeah. You're not allowed to come back to life, please. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key to your English. To your success is in the initial of our first name. Input the letter in order of our desks. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure you get them both. Luckily, blah blah blah. Okay, here. Okay. But who's... M.R.
Oh, what the hell?
Your adamantium skull having asses out of here. Dead. All right, you dead. Okay. We got N E D N E D. Cool. We got M R G. Unlock me disk. High capacity mags. You're not allowed. Bro, you weren't dead. Yeah, it took you so long to get back up. Is this gun anyway? It's like a hybrid of like a Makarov and I don't even know, honestly. Well, one of these bullets suck. Shooting 9x18. Can't kill shit. Operation reports. It's down to just me and three others. No weapons, no ammo, and too many skirmishes. Have drained us mentally and physically. We're not going to make it. Officer Phillips once suggested we escape through the sewers. Apparently there's a secret tunnel under this place left over from the museum days. Ooh, used to be a museum. I brushed your idea off before, but now it's not sounding all that bad. Yeah, there's no proof there's even a tunnel or that sewers are... Or that the sewers are... aren't infested with zombies, but I don't want to sit here and wait to die either. It's a long shot, but I'm going to try and find out what I can about the tunnel. Well, you're dead, Elliot, so I'll figure out what I can about the tunnel. Oh, more notes. Two gunpowder makes handgun ammo. Gunpowder plus high-grade gunpowder makes shotgun. And magnum ammo is 2 high grade gunpowder. Cool. That is good to know. This place is all types of fucked up. Huh. Oh, a safe. That I don't know the combination to. Let me take a gander at my I mean, I'm in the West office. There's a safe there. Safety deposit room I don't have the keys for. My objective. I have a terrible memory. Obtain the lion medallion, which is, I think that was the one upstairs, but I need to find the detonator for the TNT. But for starters, let's go to the operation room. Oh, I came from that way, the other way. Kinda scared the shit out of me. I don't think I need the blue key for now. So I will store that there. Get some space. Think there's anything over here? No, just lockers I can't open. Gotta find that. In other words, wander around until you find the secret. Awesome. Oh, there's a stupid statue again. You're playing dead, jackass.
What the?
Die. Don't be playing dead. Remember, double tap. Oh, there it is. The horsey! Officer's notes. The horsey is fish, scorpion, and urn. Dumbass was next to the room to grab the unicorn medallion the whole time. Oh, there's maps too. Upper floors. Oh, there's so many rooms. This place is huge. Well, they did say it was an old museum. Makes sense. Like, there's even shit down there. I know there's still things I need to find fuses for. Wherever they are. Book. Red book. Okay. Need to lower this. I don't think I can move this. See if I can cross now. No, I can't. I gotta drop that and move it, and then I can move the rest of them over. Costumes. Can I use them? No. I do have all the DLC options. Down there, bucko. I'm gonna unlock the lion statue though. I don't know why that's still my objective. That's dope. Can't go that way. Maybe something upstairs. Maybe a room I'm missing. Oh wait, I still have to go get Claire. Shoot. I don't remember which way he said that was. Go to the waiting room. Ah, yeah, I haven't gone this way. Cool. Another safe. I can't open. Pamphlet. Record C. Police station. Orphanage. And that's. I need that key. I didn't think I'd need it. But I need the key. Cool. I'm making progress. Trip, Leon. I will take that, and I will take that. Actually, I'll take all of that. No, don't store that. Shithead. Cool. The red book looks like a peace thing. I think it's missing something, so I'm gonna store that for now. The wood, I'll just put a random window when I see it. Probably doesn't matter as much. Hang in there, man. No, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to kill you later. Discard things. Oh, they just got a check mark when it's served its purpose. That's actually cool. That sounded awesome. He did. Oh! Ooh! I'm sorry, Claire, but I got the weapons locker key card. You can go skedoodle somewhere else for now. Okay. I think I need to give him something else, it looks like. Alright, but first to the weapons locker. I can get my ass shotgun. Where's the weapons locker? Downstairs. Yeah. No. See the deposit room. Showers. This one? Oh, somewhere over there. bud. Don't worry. We'll get out of here eventually. But I have more important business. How did I miss this herb? Green key, the three leaf clover. There's a lady, there's a zombie I killed, face down, ass up. I can't get in there. I'm trying to backtrack, I don't remember where it was. It might have been the room I called out, but. I'm lost. It's a safety deposit room. That's something else. It's got the dark room in it. Not in the library. I gotta be missing something. It's like the showers or something, I think, right? Right in front of me. I can't find it. But it's right in front of me. Oh yeah, let's go. Oh. And luckily it only takes one slot. Usually in these games, these things take several slots. I don't have a key. I'm still missing two keys. Get back from the west office. Care about you, you can stay there. I may have gotten you killed, sir. Well, faster than you're already gonna die. I just realized, it gave me 24 bullets in a mag. It must be one hell of an extended mag. Go from having 12 shots to 24 shots. Check on the little guy first. I thought Claire was supposed to be out here. Oh, there we go. I was like, I know she out of here.
Leon?
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire, it's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Oh, yeah, you know what that means. Trouble.
Time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Okay.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Aid spray. Nice. There you go, Leon. Chomp chomp. Powder.
Bastard.
Die! Damn. So many shots in your bitches. Ooh, the wheel. I found a wheel. Also, high-grade goon powder. My inventory's over the wheel full. Use. Oh, first aid spray there too. Cool. Save those. Actually, I want some more shotgun ammo. Let me save it just in case. No. Back the way I came over here, there was a chain I could unlock. Jackass.
Ah, shit!
Oh, because I want some loot! Electronic engine. What the fuck that's for? But I found me a plant. Cool. That requires the heart key. Upstairs, I should go. Fucking zombies everywhere. bathroom is disgusting. Yeah, I know an asshole sitting on a bench alive when I see one. Double, just tap him just in case. I'm about to get up anyway, watch. And it's gonna be while I'm trying to leave. Laid the fuck out, bro.
What in God's name?
Fuck off, bro. Better be dead, please. Double tap. Woo! My first liquor. Yeah, I know how to combine items. I've done it like a couple times now already. Did you know you could combine items? Grade gunpowder, more shotgun ammo, yes please. Oh, more shotgun ammo, yes please. Another flashbang? I'm capped out at 3 flashbangs. Let's go. Yeah, no wonder I don't have the account. Insert a dongle key into the USB port. I don't have a dongle key. Oh, I don't need this because it's check marks. It's got its use. Nine volt battery. Oh shit, I found the detonator. Okay. Let's go. Office supplies, internal relocation notice. Oh wait, heat resistant 3-number combination safe. West office, first floor. 9-15-7. West office, first floor. Cool. 9-15-7. Where the fudge is that? Right there, right next to the main hall. Cool. You like not get a police flashlight, Leon? This flashlight sucks. There's another door, there's a diamond door too? Shit. A key for you, deck of cards. I got the detonator, so I'm missing shit though. The detonator will allow me to get the last piece, but I'm missing a bunch of shit. I still haven't found any of those keys to there's a door and some shit over there. Oh, he dead. You don't look that much alive. What was it? 9-15-7. Cool. Got for me. Oh, I got a secondary fanny pack. Now I got more space. What are those keys are though? I want to get the rest of the ammo and crap out of that case. But I think I'm too stupid. I don't think I'm gonna find them. I also don't want to be held up one part of the game the whole damn time. I could always go through on my own, find all the collectibles and stuff. Just get enough supplies to survive. How about the shoddy? Because I have a feeling there's going to be some shit in that room to blow up that C4. There's like a thing I'm missing, a crank for the jack down there. Two keys for the keypad in the security room. I fucking knew it. Woman, bow, snake.
Son of a bitch.
Stressful. Alright. There's so many rooms I haven't figured out, though. Why is the wet storage room still... Why is it still red like it's unexplored? I'm missing some shit. Yeah, I'm like missing a bunch of keys, but I think it might come back though. No, I missed some handgun ammo. That'd be nice to have. Is that why? Yeah, there was literally handgun ammo. That was the reason why it wasn't fucking blue. Over here, I think it's a locker. Yeah, that's a locker. I don't have anything for that. I'm still missing stuff in the main hall. There's a knife in the library. Where? Yeah, there's a knife in the library. The knife I dropped. Full durability too. I'm still missing stuff in the library because of that one thing. Oh, there's another pit. I need to get to that start office. I need to get to the USB showroom. I'm missing so much crap. Stuff in the stars office. Yeah, that's the armory. This is far as I was. Look at me a new gun, bro. Give me a Magnum. I don't want to leave without that. Safe. How was that? Portable safe instructions. Press a button to light up its corresponding lamp. Light them all to open the safe. Pressing a single button out of order will cause all of the lights to go out, and you will need to start the sequence over again. Bam. Oh, there we go. Nice little jingle. Oh, spare key. Oh, okay, cool. Still missing that dial lock. We're getting to the good shit. In the main hall, probably the main objective. I'm gonna save it before I put the medallion in, just in case it forces me to go to the next area, because I have no idea if it will or not. I believe it will, but who knows.
Goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out.
Lieutenant Branna! Marvin!
Oh, he dead.
It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. Just give me...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now.
Oh.
Just go.
I understand.
It does force me.
I won't let you down, Marvin.
Fuck you, Marvin. I had more stuff to do. I wasn't done. I'll place it, but I don't know, as long as I don't open the gate, it won't kick me in. Safety deposit room. Choice. It looks like I'm only gonna get one key. I don't need 203. Yeah, I'll just do the two. What are these? Find some spare keys and fix the right now. I know who you are. Bastard, who else fucked it up this badly? I already have both backs. I don't think I can get anything higher. This place is gonna stay red. That hallway's still red. Oh. That mag. Handgun ammo. That's a magnum ammo for a second. Okay, that made the hallway blue. There's wood in the other room. Wait a minute, did I miss a key? I don't know. That's just because it's the key for that. Something in the operation. Oh. Just another map. Damn. Yo, there's still so much shit. Oh, yeah. I gotta go back to the waiting room and everything. There's so much crap. Throw you off. They're trying to throw you off and shit. They say, oh yeah, you can leave and progress the game, but there's also a million other freaking things that you're gonna miss if you do that. So, give me all your time. Try and be as hastily as possible. It's another safe. I don't have a key to. Fire escape. There's a hallway I never explored completely.
Bastard!
Oh, hi. I forgot this is the fire. That definitely moves behind him. I have to find the art room. I haven't thought the art room. I gotta find Something clearly has to go in his hand. It's a crank. I'm missing a crank too. Crank handle slot. There's a plant over there. Let me look it up. I want to see if I come back here. Okay, alright. That's alright. There's a lot of shit I can't do here. Alright, I do come back to the police station, so I guess I'll just head on. Fucking yelling at me like that, jackass. There's a lot of stuff I'm gonna miss because I come back. I think I said I come back about twice. That is fine. I'll come back for all that extra shit. Let me just store the stuff in my locker I don't need. What can I get? Wooden board, don't care. A plant. Oh, there's a plant and some handgun ammo I missed. I would like the plant. Avoid conflict whenever possible. Grab the ammo from the fire escape and skedaddle. I'm making some good progress. Oh yeah. Waste the ammo that I stabbed him not to take the damage. I was going to change costumes. They have the DLC. Kind of sucks. Records. Yeah, new gun. What do I care about though? I don't want to care about dressing Leon up in something stupid. Maybe. Clear the game without opening the item box? Okay. Complete the game within 4 hours. Well, that probably won't happen this playthrough. I want to put an emphasis on exploration. I'm gonna put the gunpowder in the case. Wait! I'm dumb. The book! I'm supposed to take the book. Hold on, where's the art room again? I just noticed that. That would make sense. Got an impression on it. Combine the hand in the book. Almost left without doing that. See? Nice, smart. Oh, he just drops half a staff. The fuck is the scepter for? I don't know. In the storage box it goes. Examine it first. Oh. A jewel. Yeah, that's fine. On to the next area. Skip all this so you don't gotta see it again. Mysteries. Oh, they weren't wrong. It does go way down into the sewers. Does that mean I'm gonna have to kill Marvin when I come back? That's gonna suck. Well, of course I wouldn't have the blueprints to this. Grenade. Okay. Wait a minute. Is that for the jewel? I don't think so, but let's find out. think so. I'll hold on to it just in case. There's no impression on the back of it like that. No, I can't. Alright, it's something completely different. But it's got parts and stuff I want. Give me. Are there lights in here? Zombies now? I sure hope not. What the fuck is all this? It's an elaborate fucking sewer system I've seen. Oh, you found the way out. This man's instructions looks not direct.
Oh, man.
Now magically a ladder comes down. Fuck you.
Somebody's watching.
You're fine, Leon. Get back in the fight. Oh, there was another fucking grenade I could have grabbed. Like, what are you buying? Ain't no merchants around here. That's it. Just some gunpowder. Some bullshit. Oh. More green plant. First boss fight. Oh yeah. He ain't dead. I know damn well he ain't dead. Oh, I should've. Oh, I should've went for that hit pouch. I didn't know the inventory continued. Fudging Riri. Four spots, but just picked a three instead. No, it wouldn't have worked. I would have needed 203. No, that makes sense. No, that wouldn't have worked. Parking garage. Oh, yeah. I don't like the ooh in the background. I don't have a debit card.
Need a key card.
Sharp.
Is that Ada?
Lower it.
That's my girl Ada.
FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
You know, that's a good idea. Just get the hell out of here.
Hey, I'm not done talking to you.
Ada Wong. Kennels. I'm gonna have to fight more doggos. I might have to pull it. It's gonna be something in one of these cells, right? Oh.
Hello?
Hey.
I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late.
Well, the way out, sitting on that dead asshole in that cell.
Name's Ada.
Oh, it is Ada. She looks weird. But, I mean, Leon looks weird, too.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Yeah, a little late to say the deal's on. His face is gone. Oh, I got the cricket crank. What the fuck am I looking at? Power panel's out. Can the person in charge of it please take care of it ASAP? I assume everyone knows, but since the jail's power panel is old as hell, we're gonna need those custom power panel parts no one makes anymore. There should be a few in the generator room. Cool. Got a word that there's only one of those power panel parts in the generator room. The guys that here to fix the bell in the clock tower should have another. Fuck. So someone swipe, I mean, ask him nicely for it. to the power panels. Mr. Fister's coming. Top support. Found dead in jail cell, bed by staff. Hands are still clenched tightly due to rigor mortis, which should be coming to an end. It's highly likely that he died just after lights out. Deceased was a known kleptomaniac, incarcerated multiple times. Incredible, he would steal even while in jail. Though that was consistent with the clinical diagnosis. Cool. Oh, let's close that back up. Seven shots to the brain. Holy crap. I'm probably gonna have to fight some dogs too. No, I killed them in the cages. crank was. Ammo! That's some bullshit. Bro, you cannot be here. This really sucks. There's extra shit in there too, but I have no way to... some fucking ammo, bro. This ain't fair. But save point. AE for a magnum I don't have. There he is. Oh, I was supposed to shoot those. Oh. Alright. I think I'm going to end that one here. So, thank you for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.